and so I'd want this. This is about as good as I can get. I can't go any more this way, so I would need, what does that mean? Looking straight up, like, I guess, so this is, I'm straight with this side. I'd almost like this back side, like this wall facing. Actually, but I could go here and get some of it. There's just a big gap in me.
Probably need to pull it out 2 feet more this way, and we'll twist it the front corner over your way just a few degrees more.
Okay.
Ouch, that's gonna be heavy. Hang on, don't move your side now. I'll just leave it like that. I think that might be. This gives us the ladder, should be enough room to come down. And then if I line up that straight edge, kind of like the bow window here, yeah, that should be good. All right, let's get the level, see if we gotta dig any dirt out.
I think on the,
huh?
I think we got to on that side.
Side down.
I mean, assuming those are level, I don't know if you'd rather do it on these top beams where it's actually.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sitting.
I think we're just going to be getting it close.
Yeah. And my side's probably going to go like. Where does it end up being level at?
Like right here.
So we got to take your side down. Try taking that corner down 4 inches or something. You want me to just pivot out where the actual post is right now?
Well, I'm just kind of trying to mark around it so I got an idea. I'm going to do that one too. Here.
That looks like it's even down a little low now, but actually it's pretty dead nuts.
Dang. I mean, if we're going by crossbows things, but
it feels unlevel looking.
It does.
This side
is way unlevel.
So it's really just that one corner if I need to go up, but we'll just take this one out.
Hang on. Oh, well, did that make a difference?
No. I don't think so. Not really. It's still way unlevel.
What the heck?
You're just pulling it up parallel, the whole thing. You gotta lift that from that side. I gotta keep my side down.
Okay, so I need to put some dirt in this hole then.
You need to put dirt in there or dig this one out, yeah.
I'll put dirt in here.
We got out.
I got 2 stakes per stand. Like, could like drive a stake in here and then screw it to these. And then one over there, do you think over here and over there? I figure we stake it now before we put the thing up there.
Yeah, I think the one I'm by. Okay.
Nice.
You can see it deform a little bit.
Boy, that feels pretty good though.
She may not be level, but she's not gonna go nowhere.
Nope, might just have to make sure your coffee's not full to the very top, you know?
I mean, if you feel it, it's uncomfortable, so.
Yes, I do agree.
Alright, let's see if I can lift this up at all right now. And you can shove anything underneath there. Yeah, a little bit. Just like maybe try and, you know, go at it from the side. Okay, now you can put her in place.
I think so.
And I'll get the drone up and I'll restart a time lapse.
How's that look? Any better?
I mean, I think it looks pretty good overall.
This is pretty solid. These were a good idea, actually.
Yeah, it is a good idea.
That's solid.
Especially for wind.
Ouch. See ya.
I don't want to go up until I have to.
What?
I don't want to go up until I have to.
Okay, well, you got 4 feet.
Okay.
Keep that open.
Not square. You gotta twist this front end over.
Hey,
I need you to spot me because I just can't see it well enough from here to tell
how far forward or back.
Or left, right, all that. I just need you to tell me.
Okay.
I might need to come all the way back.
I thought you might need to, but.
Which is just so annoying with this thing, but.
Just keep it low and make sure we're as square as we can.
Gotta be totally.
And then,
square,
you know, back up if you need to. Get these out as fast as possible so I can get a drone shot of it in place before the battery dies, if possible.
Boy, that seems just real top heavy, doesn't it?
Yes.
But it also looks pretty good.
they can see us or not. Don't really care a whole lot.
Put that in the video. Come my way.
Just come my way. It's gonna fall away, isn't it? The angle's actually close.
Yeah, it is.
So, I think we just build up that base a little thicker.
Looks super high, too.
It does. This thing feels so tall. You want to run that all the way through. I think we should have been running it down. The next one's gonna be tough though. Good. That's in all the way?
Yeah, cool.
Okay.
Well, like. Felt I saw it drawn in.
Okay. Give that a few jumps right at the top. I'll be right underneath. I'm serious. Just walk up there.
Boy, I'd like to put another screw on the top up here through, because there's just that big gap.